I've actually even done some leveling and stuff last time I played this game. Got some new weapons, got a actual proper skill set and stuff. Like real basic stuff. But I'll just pick a mission, one of the ones that comes up. Actually somewhat know how to do. Guess we can do Meltdown. Oh yeah, I'll just gotta do Meltdown. Yeah, let's do that. It's the only one that's coming up, but seems somewhat easy. Oh, it's not that. Okay, I thought it was a different one. I know. I haven't done this one in a while. Let's see if I remember how to do it. OverKill. Has to be in here. Yes. Let's get the shotgun out. So basically we're just gonna throw bars into the pan and the vault over here.
Jeez, who are these people?
This is where you boosted the samurai armor, remember?
Any crowbar? No, no crowbar. Okay, no crowbar. No crowbar, right?
Smoke the path!
No, there's one.
Stay back, you left and come!
There's usually ones in here. Usually. Yeah, there's one. Is there a key card anywhere? Key card, maybe?
You need to find crowbars. They're most likely in the warehouse. Right. Jam them into the vault's fans. The heat builds inside and...
Okay, there we go. Looking for a key card. Make it go a little bit faster.
The warehouse.
We got grid problems.
Come on, drill.
This drill is fucking worthless.
I'll be damned. They backed off. Now, let me give you a tip. Do that again.
Yes, key card. But is it worth it? No, it's already done. Heavy duty. It's gonna open the front. And
last fan disabled. Temperature is off the hook. The contents must be scorching.
Yeah, it's not really a good thing for that to be scorching. Let's go and drive the forklift over there because we're gonna need it. Trip on the fork. I have the other two over here.
Showing who's boss. Are you feeling okay? You feel
One to follow. Open. Take. Eh. Chuck all these up there. It's like a faster way to do it. Kinda. In my opinion. Anyway. Ladder. Come on.
That's it. Almost tempted to see two suns in the sunset.
And grab the other two. Maybe like two other bits of loot. Real one is to see if that's actually something.
Yes, sir. Using a key card.
Grab the crowbar. Go to the bag. Right now we gotta go find our forklift, which is right there. That went too far. There we go. I think I went on there anyway. Yeah, coke, more coke. More coke. And the coke bag. Alright, I'm gonna get in the car. Right. like die right here at the last second. Man. Fuck no. Clear. Shoot that guy from here. Alright. Let's pop on this thing. Alright, so we got
from good work, my friends. Good work.
Can't wait to
see how those murky bastards explain that one.
707,500. We got 181 in spending. We got some XP. Oh, I'll just pick the middle one just cause it doesn't really matter. I don't think it does anyway. What's that? It's a sling stock. Alright. I'm gonna change my melee weapon just something else. Maybe it's a little faster. It has more range or damage. There's no knife. Have no more damage. Doesn't he have better swing rate? Or I don't know what I'm talking about. Whatever, we'll just go with that knife. Sure. 48 points. Just go more into that. Alright. I think we'll do mallcrasher. This is free. That one's actually pretty straightforward. Let's go destroy 15 grand worth of stuff.
As you can. If you can, snag cash and valuables, opportunistic. You understand?
Alright, no suspicious activity. We immediately get detected by a couple cops. Could bag the corpses.
Down!
Hey, there's a thing right here.
Gotcha! Down!
Sure, I like to check these places for like
money. On the ground! Get on the ground!
Clock's ticking, people!
Casually shoot windows.
Lay down! Get on the ground!
Lay down!
Cops, stairwell!
Alright, there we go. There's one cheap charge. Which usually doesn't do give me off anything.
Okay, that's yep. Around $5,000.
Snipers
are almost moved in.
There's a.
All right. Back.
there's stuff here. Gotcha. The page package. I got an eye. This area. That area, this area, or in the wine town, they usually blow those places up.
That's it. Now they know not to mess with that.
There is not a safe back here. Any other safe? Oh god, hey. I just really hope you can hear any background noise. I kinda get annoyed when people are like, we got laptop, purse, headset, power.
So cool, it's
just hit play. Instead of PRZ. Oh no, that's what's stand for payers. I feel like an idiot. Even if that does, it's supposed to be nice so far. Wait,
it's over, choppers incoming.
So, shield the guy. And that PG. Oh god, that's great.
Look out, Faith!
Just wiped out everything, all of it, the farm. Well done.
I get 65 grand for that bag. It's pretty good, I guess. Contract, risk, skill, and gauge. Got a bunch of gauge packs in that. It's pretty good. Let's pick the metal one again. Got a bayonet for a sniper rifle, which I'll never own, ever. Because I'd rather use the shotgun.